this morning we do have a couple scattered showers and thunderstorms out there. As we take a look on radar, nothing too significant. Might see a couple rumbles of thunder. Barryville right now seeing some of that light to moderate rainfall. I was taking a look inside of some of these storms. No severe weather, at least expected. The hail, I'm not seeing it with some of these storms. Definitely some good news. Might see some of the lightning, but general motion to the northeast at about 25 to 30 miles per hour. And by the rest of today, I think during the rest of the morning and afternoon hours, partly cloudy skies. Take a look at that forecast for the rest of today. 88 degrees, partly cloudy skies, a breezy, breezy afternoon. Winds anywhere between 20 to 30 miles per hour, and 90 degrees, a possibility around Fort Smith and the River Valley.
We have mercury climbing today. All right, Matt.